Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to New York. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Godspeed, 47.
What's wrong with me? I'm gonna be sick. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Thank you. right.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account. The bank cooled $10 million. Do you even know that?
From what I heard, HR poked him several times, telling him the director did not appreciate that sweater look.
So that's why he's fired?
Yep.
Wow.
Hey,
I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she do this? Can't be fired.
Come on, chest out, chin up.
Please come to the director's office. I feel like giving that bit woman a piece of my mind. I gave this place everything.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
I hit every quarter they threw at me.
Just supposed to let anyone?
Damn.
Glad you're on our side. So are we just supposed to let anyone?
Right. Now grab the wheel.
Just follow his office.
Look okay. Should I call an ambulance?
Not a lot to do today.
Oh, she's finally firing that guy.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Oh, have we talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathroom.
Good work. If you feel like it, you can now redecorate a bit. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Miami. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. But they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. You know what to do, 47.
Watch out!
Under the sword! You see the grip on these babies? It's just so strong. I mean, you could try.
This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
It doesn't matter how strong your car is. There's always going to be someone pushing, someone bumping into you, cutting you off. It's how you respond that decides where you'll finish at the end of the day.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her, and, well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent...
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You've got to cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology from tomorrow. Till the end.
Relax.
This race
is not over
until
the clock
ticks down.
You're a patriot, sir. I can tell.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Look at how low these cars are. They are virtually on the ground. I mean, the level of technical engineering on display today, it's something very special, folks.
Sometime.
You there. You need anything? I might just have what you need.
Keep talking.
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else.
For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team is in the tournament. Time's up. We have our winner.
Octane booster. What is that stuff anyway?
Stamina and technology as it is about the driver's
path. Okay.
No, I'm gonna run over and play around with the pirate tech podium ceremony.
What? No. You can't move around with it.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
I heard a couple of you. I was talking earlier. They said he was behaving erratically that last lap before the accident. Do you think anyone could help make the accident happen?
What are we the first
time?
What's up?
Where are you
going?
We'll get him next time, yeah?
Just shut up!
station sponsor, Kronstadt Industries, wishes your family a wonderful day at the races. Don't forget to visit the website today and join Sierra and the team. Kronstadt Industries, a better...
Mr. Durant, I'm going to have to ask you to get a move on, though. I have Sierra Knox coming next for a post-race IV vitamin boost. I don't want to keep her waiting.
I'm doing my best here, Doc.
Surely you must be able to squeeze out a few drops.
We still have a little time before our champion reaches the podium. Let's hope it's not like last year when a streaker delayed the celebrations. Keep your clothes on, folks. Please.
Sir, this is off limits. Hold it. Good. Just keep going.
Getting information that we're closer to the ceremony, but not quite there yet. Just saw the actor Jamie St. Remington in the press room, by the way. Those of you older race fans might remember him from such films as Russian Reno and Daytona Drivers Club. Yeah, they don't make them like that anymore.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Sponsor of the Global Innovation Race. Headache? Hair loss? Depression? Blue Seed brings you high-quality pharmaceuticals at prices you can afford.
What's in?
Hello.
A very warm welcome to the
club. It's part of our diet. We try to keep a healthy lifestyle.
Can you please get out of my face?
Sierra's not just a
Jesus Christ!
I'm gonna take you down.